The team was formed by volunteers who were on a vaccination visit. It was 10:30 a.m. when it happened. They fired on a team, resulting in one dead and one injured.
Get a polio while I can fit it.